Hello everyone, welcome to another of my videos. This is actually a part 2 of a previous video that I had posted entitled Christmas Decorating Challenge, wherein I had committed not to buy additional or any more Christmas decor for this year, but instead use whatever I have on hand. In the past video, I had also showed to all of you some decorations I had DIY'd and had used over the years, like this red snowflake. I still have some pipe cleaners left. I had chosen these colors out of the bundle as they are in Christmas colors and they are perfect to use for this project. I also have a stash of ribbon, which are all in Christmas colors as well. Apart from buying craft materials, I also love to recycle or repurpose, like this burgundy colored ribbon. This is actually tied to a box of baked goodies that was given to me by a friend, and instead of throwing it straight away, I kept it thinking that I can reuse it one day, and the day has come. I believe that repurposing or recycling is not about being frugal or about saving money. To me, it is more about being responsible. How can you throw an item which is in perfect condition and that can be reused into something else, like using it in my Christmas decor making?